चित्तस्य पदेन वाचा मलयम् शरीरस्य च वयम् यकेरम् योपावलोकितम् प्रवरम् मुनीना पतञ्जलिम् प्राणचरिरानतोऽस्मि आबाहु पुरुषाकारम् शङ्खचक्रावसिनायणम् सहस्रशिरसं श्वेतम् प्रणमामि पतञ्जलिम्
ऊर्ध्वमुखश्वरम् Chest lifted up towards the ceiling, head looking up. From the chest, lift yourself up to look at the ceiling.
You know, if someone had told me a few months ago that my children would be doing yoga, I would have laughed. Well, miracles do happen. Fine, sometimes you have to make them happen. Happen? Come on, kids, out of the car. Come on. My son Neil complains of back and neck pains. My daughter Pearl has asthma. And they're friends. Harshan is lethargic. He's the classic case of lots of calories going in and no calories out. Karan is like a mouse. He's scared of anything and everything that moves. Prithvi is so low on confidence that he stammers. You know, everybody teases him, so he hardly talks. You know, these kids need some serious exercise, like big time.
Auntie, have we reached?
Mom, why we stopped in the middle of nowhere?
Okay. The bad news is that the car will not go any further. The good news is that God gave us 2 feet, so we can walk. Huh?
No, Auntie! No!
Auntie, you told AC car! Mom, are you serious? Mom, no, please.
No, Auntie, we'll not walk. We'll sit here only, Auntie.
Okay, fine. Listen. Look, I'm going to walk. Hmm? You can join me if you want.
No, Mom.
No, Auntie!
Mom, no.
Auntie,
oh,
no.
And incidentally, there are leopards here.
Leopards?
Oh, wait!
Come on, guys, we only have to cross this pipe, okay? Come, Pearl.
From here?
Yeah.
Mom, no ways.
Yeah, you have to just put 1 foot at a time and
cross the pipe. I'm not doing it.
You will be
able
to. Come.
Mom, no.
Pearl, don't fight me. Come on. Will I do something that is not safe for you? Come on.
Kisne ye saza humko sunayi hai? Ho chhada de aisi hum par no batayi hai.
Okay, we'll take one step at a time. Huh?
No,
why don't
no,
you tell me what your favorite foods are to eat? Come. Will you do that for me?
Ice cream.
Very good, eh? What else you like?
Ice cream. Chocolates.
What else you like?
And then like pizza also.
Very good. Keep
Mama,
walking. Take
back.
A step. Big step.
Mama.
इस चक्कर ने कर दी अपनी उजड़ी हालत है
आंटी एवरी
जस्ट अ लिटिल फादर
नो मॉम स्कूल में भी कैरी हेवी बैग्स एंड हियर आल्सो वी हैव टू कैरी हेवी सैक ए पृथ्वी कैरी माय बैग फॉर मी
नो डोंट एक्ट लाइक अ क्राई बेबी इट्स नॉट दैट हेवी ओके कम ऑन
बट मॉम माय नेक इज एकिंग
आई विल मसाज इट फॉर यू व्हेन वी कम ऑन नाउ कम ऑन लिटिल बिट मोर
Auntie, it's too hot.
Auntie, I cannot do. Auntie.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Arshan, come on. Come on. Just hold on to the rocks and come. Come up.
I can't come.
Of course
Mom,
you can,
I'm
come
thirsty.
I'll give you water once you come up. Come on, hurry up.
Come, Karan.
I'm not going to come.
Don't be afraid. No, even Harsh has come up.
No, I'm not going to come.
Everybody came. No, come.
I'm scared. I'm not going to come.
Okay. You'll come around then?
Yes.
Come on. I wonder.
Water park chale the, ki tapak pada re locha. Aisi halat ho jayegi, kisne tha ye socha. Nikle the karne masti, mehengi pad gayi nahi sasti. Jaise koi basti, dushmano ki hai.
Okay, you guys, you take a break, huh? Have some water to replenish your fluids. Huh? Quickly, but we have to move. Are you feeling better? Should we go on?
Yeah.
Okay, come. Come on, people, let's go. Carry on. Come on, get up fast. Fast, come on. So, come on.
Why jungles don't have AC?
I wish these crickets would stop making that scary drone.
I wish you all would stop creating your own demons. Careful now, bend down. Watch your eyes, huh? Come on.
Auntie, I am hungry.
You're hungry? Okay, let me see one sec. Let's do?
Yes!
I'll give it. I'll open it for you. Biscuits, no?
Oh.
If you keep eating like this, your tummy will get upset. Huh?
No, mom. When he doesn't eat, then his stomach gets upset with him. Hana Motu?
Hey! You Motu! There are all Kandar Motu!
Stop dragging it. Come on, guys.
Auntie, I want to do susu.
Quiet. One sec. Okay, go behind this tree and go.
Behind the tree.
Don't be scared, we are all here, no? Huh? Go.
Prithvi?
Australia?
What's an animal from Australia called? Kangaroo.
Pearl, is this your idea of fun?
What, dear Pearl?
Karan!
Stop dragging him! Come on.
Mom, how much more further?
Just a little bit. Come on. Walk fast. Come on now.
Auntie, I hate this jungle.
Mom.
I hate this trek.
I can't stand this sweat.
Auntie, I'm scared of this jungle.
Go. Keep walking. Can you blame them? Rushing between school and tuition and then endless homework. Have you seen how heavy their school bags are? Where is the time to play? And where are the playgrounds? Where will they get exercise for their body and thereby their minds? You know, now they are hopelessly addicted to virtual games and TV. This has made them lazy and inactive. Their postures droop. Being low on fitness, they are low on morale too. Neil, not that way!
No, my God!
Come on. I won't let you do anything unsafe now, would I? Come on now, Paul, you're first. Just put your hand up there. Yeah, put your leg down, put your hand up. Very good. Take a good grip. And go from front of me. Go.
Mom, no.
Take a step here. Put your foot here. Very good.
Put
your hand. That's
it. Mom, leave, I can't.
It's too tough,
auntie. Hold on. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead.
No,
don't be afraid.
No,
mom,
please.
Auntie, what are you doing?
Sorry. We're gonna start moving ahead, okay?
Auntie, no.
Don't dare.
Asha, just think of your favorite things and keep moving. Come on, move one step. Huh. Take one leg out. Come on.
Auntie.
Move, move. Keep going. Very good. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Kabhi kabhi kuch khao, zyada hi darate hain. Aise pecho ko kasne ke nahi apne irade hain.
Stop, stop, stop.
Oh, man, we reach.
Come on, come on. Stop complaining, come on.
Auntie, have we reach.
Yeah, just a little further. Come on, come on.
Auntie, your father never ends. I am tired, I am resting.
Yeah, oh, don't go any further. Stop, don't sit down and all. Come on, let's go. Come on.
I'm scared of this jungle.
We're lucky we haven't come across any leopards yet.
Arey Papa, don't lie on the ground. They're bound to be ants and insects and snakes on the forest floor.
Mama,
get off, Mom. I know you're only trying to scare us.
Don't make noise. There's a mad sadhu living here. He turns little children who disturb him into animals. Look what he did to my little brother, Dheerath. Come down, Dheerath, please. Mama has made nice puran poli for you. Come, come, come.
Chamunda! Oi! Who goes there? Who dare disturb my parents? I will turn you into monkeys!
Please, please, please forgive the children. They meant no harm.
Auntie, I don't want to be gone.
Sorry.
But you need to be punished.
I will not turn you into monkeys on one condition.
Anything.
Okay. I was about to do my yoga. But now, you will do it in my stead. Stand in Tala, son. Feet together. Shoulder blades rolling back. Elbows and kneecaps tight. Fingertips not curl. Descending down. Look straight. Face relaxed. Breathe normally. Good. This is Tala, son. And now, one by one, we shall get into other asanas. Kneel down, roll your calves out, sit back. Now you're sitting in Virasana. Okay, your feet facing back. Yeah, go back. Come to Supta Virasana. Shoulders down. Get your chest out. Yeah, palms out. Good. Chin down. Be relaxed. This asana is good for asthma. Now we'll do Bharadvajasana. Knees in line, spine erect, hold the backrest of the chair, yeah, chest out, yeah, shoulders rolling back, that's good. Look straight, exhale and turn right, exhale and turn right, exhale and turn right, that's good. This asana is for your cervical and lower back.
Tadasana, Namaskarasana, Urdhvastasana, Uttanasana, Gomukhasvanasana, Chaturangadandasana, Urdhvamukhasvanasana, Adhavmukhasvanasana, Uttanasana, Urdhvastasana, Namaskarasana, Tadasana.
This is Sarvangasana with chair. Lift your both legs, put it on the backrest of the chair. Come on, good. Slide down your buttocks. Yeah. Come on, now go back. Slide down, go back. Rest your shoulders. Yeah, good. Hold your hands on the, yeah, hold it properly. Have your chest back. Good. There you are. Fantastic. Hold it. Breathe normally. It's second most important asana. Sarvangasana. It cures all your problems. It is good for your memory, concentration. It makes you confident. It makes you healthy. It revitalizes you. Shirshasana is the king of all asanas. It will do wonders for your confidence. There is a lovely stream down there. Freshen up and come back in 5 minutes. Your time starts now!
Water tastes better than any coke, sure.
Hey, that sadhu made my neck pain disappear.
And my asthma.
Something is happening.
Children, are you done? Come on, we need to move on.
Done, guys. Okay, now I'm going to give you exactly what I promised. I've called for the car. Okay, it'll take us straight to the water park and you can have all your pizzas and burgers and cokes and the AC car and the works. Eh? So what do you say? Let's go? What happened?
Mom, actually, can we trek back the same way we came?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because of him, we had to go all the way around.
Hey, Darpok!
I would have climbed twice that height, like that, easily. Darpok.
Don't tease him now, don't drag him. Come on, keep walking. Stop it. Come on. What if this history was doctored?
No, I'm not going to act.
Matt, please. I mean, just...
No,
think about the children, yeah? We're just doing it for the kids, no? Arey Baba, don't lie on the ground. They're bound to be ants and insects and snakes on the forest floor.
Mama! Mommy!
Get off, Mom. I know you're trying to scare us.
Mama!
Wait!
Mama!
Freshen up and come back in 5 minutes. Your time starts now!
Come Come on. All's fair in love and war. And eventually, all's well that ends well. Now my kids have a one-stop shop to all their problems. Thank you, Yoga. Thank you, Guruji.
Shankar Chakravarti Sahasra Shivam Shvetam Pranamami Patanjali.